For nearly 10 years, Cake Monkey, we're talking about that cute little cake shop over at Beverly Grove. It's the bakery there, has been doing a remake of the sweets you loved so much as a kid. Elizabeth Belkind is here, and you are the mastermind behind this beautiful pastry display for the holidays.
Thank you.
So let's start on this side, and then as you're explaining what we're seeing, tell us about Cake Monkey, because I've heard it, I've seen it on Instagram, and now it's finally in studio.
So Cake Monkey Bakery, we specialize in traditional, like, nostalgic American snack treats. So that's our thing. And we do kind of a fancy rendition of everything.
Really? Elevated.
Yes, elevated. And for the holidays, we dress our stuff up, you know, in holiday gear. So that's what
cute.
We brought today.
Yeah. And Andy, you're a big fan of Ms. Nancy Silverton.
Absolutely.
And yes. Elizabeth.
And you worked with Nancy.
I did. She
that's
was
great.
My mentor.
Oh my God. Yeah. She's my mentor also. I love her. She's
well, that's
wonderful.
Why this turned out so well. And for nearly 10 years now, this has been such a hit.
Thank you. Yes. We're really happy to still be one of the favorites.
And I want to eat, but yeah. I'll wait until you explain what
well,
we're looking at here.
Let's see this, because we were talking about this before the show started, but the sandwich cream, or whatever it was originally called from the vending machine here, what if you ever found one of those that was oatmeal, you were the most important person in school.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Oh, yeah, we would parcel them out. I mean, we were very, very sick
you
growing up.
You wanted to trade with that person, and
yes.
You never had any currency worthy of it.
No, but because I didn't really like chocolate growing up, which is blasphemous, I know, but anytime the oatmeal and cream situation occurred, you know, I was so happy. But this is a grown-up version, like so many of the other things that you
yeah.
have.
So we've just made it into a very like delicate and lacy cookie, and the filling is a maple buttercream.
So oh, stop!
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
And then I see some other gas station favorites,
yeah,
maybe
yeah.
that have now been upcycled or upgraded rather.
Yeah. So we call. Oh, do you want me to?
Yeah. Let's just go through.
Okay. So. Some of my favorites are in this stack right here. This is our summer camp chip cookie, which is like a Rice Krispie treat, but turned into a chocolate chip cookie.
Okay.
This is our Nuff Said cookie, which is a Rocky Road cookie. And this is our, we call it a Big O. It's a take on an Oreo, basically, but we've filled it with peppermint cream.
Got it.
This is our Mogul, which is our rendition of a Sno-Ball. A magic bar, and these are our pop pies. We have a brown sugar cinnamon and cranberry.
Cool.
Ooh, cranberry.
And then the gas station favorites.
Yes.
We call them.
I say that with love. I'm sorry.
Absolutely, we all love it.
Yeah, you know, of
it's
course.
No shame. These are we call them Cakewiches, and these we call El Rollos. I brought today our raspberry red velvet,
oh, man.
Black and white, and
oh,
also
man.
Have here our peppermint for the holidays.
Oh my goodness!
And then the El Rollo is peanut butter cream or just a black and white vanilla.
This is
scented.
Just. It's so much, and it smells so good. And when I was shooting some of the B-roll a little bit earlier, I was just like getting huge hits of chocolate.
Yeah,
so,
chocolate,
and this has been featured on Food Network multiple times
yes.
because so many people just have that emotional connection.
Yeah,
with
it's
a
very immediate.
Ding
yeah.
dong or ho ho, but that's not what these are. And I like the idea of a redone Oreo because the Oreos are my favorite.
Yes.
So
let's move on over here. Though we have these are more Cakewiches, right?
These are yes, these are the peppermint Cakewich,
okay.
and these are our inside out s'mores. Normally they're just made with toasted marshmallow on the outside, but for the
Whoa.
Holidays we do little Christmas trees.
So fun.
And these are perfect for cocktail parties, you know, during the holidays.
Or anytime. Breakfast,
yes.
lunch.
Like dinner. And then these are our mini cakes, which are three layer cakes.
Oh my goodness.
These are chocolate and pink peppermint.
They're so cute and so beautiful. They're like art.
Yeah.
I still will destroy it, but it looks like art.
I know,
it's so
almost
pretty.
A shame to eat them.
What's inside of this?
It's our chocolate brown butter cake
and how,
our pink peppermint butter cake.
Do you use a fork for this?
Yeah, like, so okay. that you would actually need like a little plate and a fork.
Got it.
Well,
but,
why don't you find out? And
yeah, that'd be great.
Yeah.
Just completely ruined my head.
Why don't we look at something else while Sam goes and grabs a fork?
I would like to cut it open. We can take a look. If
yep.
you, Robert, if you want to take this, Sam can go grab a fork.
Sure.
And,
so I do want to mention, though, if people are interested in getting some and you're not near the Beverly Grove location, you're at a ton of boutique stores in San Diego, throughout the Los Angeles
right.
area.
Yes.
And you can ship overnight.
Yep.
If you really are in a desperate need for something on the 23rd, it could get to you by the 24th.
Ship, yes.
Of course, weather permitting.
Yeah.
But this is an easy idea for that loved one who lives kind of far away
exactly.
and
yes.
just wants a little taste of Los Angeles. All right.
All right, should we? This is sort of, not the best way to do this, I'm sure, but
go
just
for it.
See what kind of mess I'm going to make here.
So, how many rounds of trial and error do we have in the store before we get this?
A lot.
A lot.
A lot, yeah. You know, some things when we decide, we want this product, some things I can get on the first or second.
Some
take a lot of love.
What a mess I'm making, but you get the vibe.
You got to eat it.
It's cake. Just
you
a huge bite of cake.
I'm in it. Can I try one of these?
Please.
Okay.
Yes.
All right, we're going for it. Andy, what do you think?
Well,
I hear the peppermint crunchy, so that's good.
Those are my teeth.
Elizabeth, I'm trying to be conscientious about the size of the crunch.
So there's a lot of history that goes into Cake Monkey. What do people like when they come in? Do people have their go-to pastry?
For sure, yeah. People
like
definitely like these. I would say all flavors of this, but especially the black and white Cakewiche are our best sellers. And the summer camp chip cookie.
Good.
You know, everybody loves a chocolate chip cookie, but
right here.
That one has like a special, like, what am I eating? Why is this so good?
So what is your favorite?
The black and white Cakewiche, for sure. Yeah, it's just a very simple and direct treat, but I put a lot of love into it.
This raspberry red velvet, usually not a fan of red velvet, but really,
raspberry,
it takes
right?
a place.
Yeah.
It takes it to a place.
So if you guys are wondering, why does this taste so much different than the beloved gas station one? It doesn't taste like an artificial, nasty, you don't feel guilty while you're eating it.
Yeah.
It feels elevated, as we've mentioned. It feels
like
something you'd order at a 5-star dessert.
Well, we use really like the finest quality ingredients, and the ingredient list is very direct. You know, it's flour, sugar, butter.
May
milk,
I open one of these little?
Please.
Yeah, I want to see what's on the inside of that.
This is a cranberry
these
one, right?
These are cranberry. Strudel. We also do.
Oh my gosh! Wow.
All right. We got it.
Okay, we got it.
We got to get in on this.
Okay, and where else should people go to find more on Cake Monkey?
Cakemonkey.com. Oh. All our information about how we got started and our full menu and pictures of everything is on our website.
And you want to follow Instagram for sure because
it
induces envy immediately for anyone who's in the actual post.
Yeah, we're at Cake Monkey Bakery on Instagram.
And you're supposed to take small bites from TV and not just sit here and eat.
We're like, please talk while we can eat.
I'm like, have more of it, please.
Elizabeth, thank you so much for coming in for
thank
the Cake
you.
Monkey.
It's
again, you can ship all over the United States, so if you have family or friends elsewhere, give them a little taste of LA with, I don't even know where to start, but I think we have a few more to eat before we can recommend them all.
Thank you.
Journalism, that whole thing. Thank you for coming in.
Sure.
More Five Live right ahead. Okay, well, I mean, for real. Okay, I got it. I mean, this is just obscene.
Love it.
It's so good.